Happening now, Interstate 69 in Webster County near Seabury is back open tonight after a car crash. Webster County Dispatch tells us that three people were hurt after a two-vehicle crash there. Two people were taken by ambulance to the hospital. Another was taken away from the scene by a medical helicopter. It's not known yet how that crash happened.